Welcome to RWBY vlog number 7, I think. It's been a while. I say this every time, but I apologize again. I have all of my friends here.
You know what, RWBY? No. I had enough of these vlogs that are just pointless. We need to teach our viewers life lessons.
Like what? There it comes. Lisa, are you okay?
Stop, RWBY. I have to teach everyone how to be a huntress, because that's what they're here for. They're not here for these childish games.
Lisa, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Here, take the camera. You can record it for me.
Oh, okay, Lisa. Hi, Yang. How's the cereal?
Yeah, you can't stand there for the video. No, you can't sit there either.
Zwei! Zwei, calm down.
Oh my god.
I have the hiccups. Everything's going wrong. Today I'm going to teach you how to be a huntress, a true huntress. Zwei, you're ruining every shot.
Zwei! Zwei!
Zwei is not the star of this video!
That's why. Hi, Zwei! How are you?
That's why I got her over here.
Sit?
Stop making her sit.
Down?
So, let me start over again because there's a dog terrorizing the house. No! 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 The first step is to get rid of any distractions. Why? Kept my cool. Okay.
You're doing really good, Weiss.
RWBY.
I just want to let you guys know how good Weiss is doing. Guys, I think Weiss is doing great.
Sure. Yeah, she's doing great.
You're not allowed to talk through my instructional video and I have to start over again.
No, you don't. I can edit it.
Yum.
Why?
It's taking over my video!
Are you ready?
Okay. Hello. Today I'm going to teach you how to be a huntress. The first step is to put your dog away because they're really annoying and won't leave you alone. The second step is... The second step... RWBY, up here. The second step is to get a really cool outfit like mine. See? You want to get the nice color going? I decided to go with the white and blue look. And... Stop pointing to the dog, RWBY!
I'm sorry, Zwei's just so darn cute.
Well, you can't go and sun feed it.
I think there's something wrong. Dog.
My pants.
Cut all the part out with the dog.
Okay.
Okay. Like a parrot.
She's like, uh-oh. Good night.
You proud, Weiss?
You think it worked? Okay, so where was I? Oh yeah, you need a cool outfit. Like this. The next step is to get a cool weapon. I don't have it with me, so I don't have an example.
I think you're getting a little flustered. Do you need a pep talk? I can give you a pep talk.
No, I just need a break from this dog.
You can teach the viewers.
Teach them
the dog life. As far away from me as possible.
I want to learn from the dog. Come on, you guys want to learn from the dog?
No, yeah. Don't let the dog out.
There it is. I'm not having fun with this, RWBY. Why don't you make the instructional video?
Oh, because I didn't want to. That wasn't my idea.
Well, go ahead. If you're so much better.
I was going to give you a pep talk.
Do it. Go ahead.
Hello. I am Miss Rose.
You're too stiff.
Hello, I am Miss Rose.
No, you're, no, just no.
Well, why doesn't Blake do it?
Blake?
Why?
No, you do the instructional video. Get up.
I didn't offer to do anything.
Get up.
I didn't either.
I'm getting up.
If you don't get up, I'm putting the dog out of the cage.
My seat has moved. What am I doing?
Instructional
You're doing an instructional video now.
About what?
About being a huntress.
About being a huntress. Grab a weapon and kill the thing.
You have to introduce yourself first.
I'm Blake Belladonna. Miss Belladonna. And you take a weapon. You grab a weapon and you kill the thing. And that's what you gotta do.
That was terrible.
And that's how you
That was terrible.
You're terrible.
That was terrible.
You're awful.
You have a lack of personality.
So do you.
Lack of everything.
I'm sorry.
Gonna be a no. If you were on the X Factor, it'd be a no for me.
Oh, thank you.
It's a no for me, sweetie.
Oh, Yang's turn.
What?
Give us an instructional video on how to be a huntress. Oh.
Listen up, YouTube. First you find the Grim, then you punch the Grim. It's that simple.
Here you go. Here's my sister.
Hi! My name is RWBY.
Yeah.
And Weiss didn't like my video.
I gave it a 10 out of 10.
Thank you!
Mine's an 11, but I mean, you can...
That's okay.
You can make it all
the time. You guys are siblings. You're just giving each other good ratings for... Because you're family. That's the only reason.
I guess we're just here, too.
What?
We're just here. We don't have siblings. We're just here.
I have a sibling. What are you talking about?
Well, not here. At this second, they're not here.
So? They still exist. Just because they're not in front of you doesn't mean they don't exist.
I don't know what's going on.
Never get into battle position.
I think the dog has calmed.
Okay, is this a tutorial as, like, is this fighting?
No, everyone get your huntress skills.
Okay.
And this is what we're fighting.
This okay, is what we learned in the,
she is a Beowulf.
The instructional videos.
Why is playing a Beowulf?
How's that?
I'm not okay.
You guys, we took care of
I'm never gonna be okay.
Blake, you should stand right there.
No.
Right there.
Why?
Blake, for training reasons, you should open the cage.
I should. Look,
what happens when the dog type Grim comes after you?
It's Beowulf.
Don't be a pussy.
Oh!
Open the crate.
Okay, how do you even open
the
crate?
Turn it to the left.
Do it.
Like that?
Yep. Release!
Ah! No. She knows.
No. You failed at putting your man in.
Snuffle. Come on, Zwag. Ooh, that was kind of cute.
Let's kill it.
Just kidding.
Baby.
Oh, Zwei. Oh, Zwei. You're not supposed to have your tongue out. Nice in the shots.
And you're getting shots too.
She found it!
On the ground. In cross heart. Oh my god.
Hi!
Pokemon!
Go!
My name is RWBY. And this has been a special presentation from a special group of people called Team RWBY.
I don't know how to open this, though.
I don't know what to say.
So, Weiss, do you want to conclude your instructional video?
All you have to know is practice makes perfect. And that's how you become a huntress. Through practice, diligence, self-control, indomitable spirit.
Great.
That's how you become a huntress.
Gotta get me through school.
What?
It's gonna get me through school, thank you.
Got me through school.
I have better grades than you, so. How do you know that?
Because I know everything, because I have better grades than you.
Have you checked recently?
I check every day.
Then what's my report card? Then just list off the grades.
F, 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 F.
No, they're not. I'm actually passing. Thank you very much.
Not by much. Not by much.
Go check. Go check right now. Go see.
It's none of my business, actually.
I bet you're failing, too. You have too many daddy issues.
The thing is, I actually don't. You're the one that has life issues. You have issues with yourself. Self issues.
So do you.
No, I don't. I'm perfect. I have this, I can throw a slobbery Kong at you. There's nothing gross
you can throw. Nothing worse than getting a nice big Kong in the face.
Yeah. Whoa. This is all.
Son Wukong.
Whoa! I guess that's it. That was a good instructional video, right? Right? Right, guys? Do you think
it was great.
Yeah. Do you think they learned something?
No.
Sure. What happens if I fling this at you?
Probably miss.
You're saying.
Okay.
Are we gonna play this game?
Oh! Shot
stop, stop,
heart.
Stop!
No.
Oh, no.
What you did.
RWBY!